Hi guys, welcome to The Savvy Professor. And in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to add notes to your events in Google Calendar. This is very simple to do. To do this, click on your event and click on Take Meeting Notes. This will open up a Word file in new tab. And here you can add notes to your event. After that, whenever you click on your event, you will be able to see notes there. That's it. I hope this video helps you. Thanks for watching.